Oh, hey, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Does your shoe have a hole in it?
My shoe?
Yeah. Well, how did you get your foot in it, then? Hey, David. What up? You're acting kind of strange.
Yeah, hi.
Hi, you know David?
Oh.
Oh.
I was wondering if I could get a picture.
With David?
No.
Wait a second.
What? What?
That's
Let's go! She wants to get a picture.
Oh,
go. David wants a picture.
David!
Let me just introduce you to my friend David.
Hi, David.
Hi. Thank you.
Epic.
Yeah. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong camera.
I know, I'm looking at that one too.
Have a great day, guys.
Well, David.
David, security.
Oh, nuts.
That's my mom.
Mom?
Mom?
Mom! Hey, son is doing great job here today.
Sign me up.
I see you somewhere, man. I don't know where.
Where have you been?
Hey, oh, thank you.
You're welcome. We're about to ride one of these.
Yeah.
You have one?
Yeah.
Can we follow you?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
No way. Aha, zebra. Are you kidding me?
I'm serious.
This is awesome.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, woo! Yeah, guys.
Dun, 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 dun. How do you make yours go faster?
I don't think he has super boost activated.
Maybe I have to be not as heavy.
Up here, Andrew. Follow me.
Hey, Matthew. We're going to go over here, okay? Ah!
Watch out of shoes.
Hello?
I'm going to run into the girls.
Yeah.
If you want to go over this way, oh!
The wrong house?
Oh!
Yeah? Yeah. Oh! Okay, I gotta go.
Ah!
Okay, bye.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Is she triggered?
You guys gonna hop on one?
No way.
Ah, he said we could. Ah.
Ah. Uh-oh.
Oh, sorry. I almost ran into them, guys. Oh yeah, try and catch me. I have super boost.
I still don't know what these are. Like, how are they going?
They're like electric scooters, but with like pen pals on them.
Ugh. Ah, UPS guy. Ah, I want to play chicken. Okay. Ah, oh.
My God.
All right, time to give them back. Yay.
How much can we buy one for?
This one, you can buy it for $1,200.
$1,200? Okay. We may consider.
That's how much we spend on our RV.
Yeah. I have a fully functional RV for that much. All right, we have to get supplies for the next comment.
Because this comment says, go up to someone and ask for the time whilst wearing 6 watches. Well, we need some watches because we don't have any. We got discount watches, all right.
Wait, don't show the price. These are rare.
I hope we're your best customer of the day.
Well, no, because I have a long ways to go.
And then people start tipping you.
Yeah, right.
Can you take tips?
No.
Oh, darn it.
76.12. Who can divide 76 in half?
Me.
Okay. In your head.
In your 3806.
Head. You have all the time in the world.
How many watch and time puns can we come up with?
I don't got time for that.
Watch it.
You watch it.
Excuse me, brother. Do you happen to have the time?
No, but you do.
Yeah, but these don't work.
Oh, they don't? It's at 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock?
3:01.
Perfect. Thank you. Come on. Did you hear that jazz over there?
Yeah.
That was nice.
Is that copyright?
Is jazz copyright?
just jazz genres copyright.
Watch out.
What is it? What are we watching?
Just the time, you know. It's actually 5 p.m. in New York, but it's in Australia, I think it's the next day, actually, like 9 a.m.-ish. And it looks like Beijing is 5 p.m. And Australia, I already said that. That was the wrong watch. UK is about 4 p.m. right now. And I didn't know if you guys wanted to know that, but just in case, so. All right.
Just keep that in mind here. What was with that guy?
Do you guys happen to have the time?
Yes, 307.
Okay, one of these is wrong. I couldn't tell which one was 307. Okay, thank you.
Okay. How you guys can do all that with a straight face is beyond my comprehension. It's so funny. That over there. How did you do that with a straight face?
Oh my gosh, are you guys in the video? You are!
It's the library.
No, this is not the library. Ah, no, you blew it. If you need to know what time it is, ask him.
Okay. But are those different time zones?
Yes.
Different time zones, whatever you need. Beautiful day out, guys.
Hey!
Like,
no. Watch me. Okay, yeah, we're doing the video. Hey, we're doing the video. So, sorry about that. Or not, actually, I'm not sorry, but we're just doing a video. Are you guys okay with being in it?
Sure.
Do you need to know what time it is, by the way?
It's cool, watches.
Yeah, they're from Walmart, so.
All right, well, see you later. It's 3 p.m., I think.
This couldn't have been more cringy.
No way.
Hi, thank you for choosing Chick-fil-A. My name is Brayden, how may I serve you today?
Hi, can I get a order of the 3-count chicken strips?
I wonder if there's a waffle fry costume. We could order all the waffle fries at Chick-fil-A.
There's gotta be a french fry costume.
Yeah, but a waffle fry. It can't be a french fry.
Andrew?
Yes, me.
You guys vlog.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Okay. Andrew, you blew our cover. You're just too much of a YouTuber.
No, I didn't. He doesn't know. There you go. Just set those there.
It's not like in that car.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Try that guy. You can keep the change.
Okay.
All right.
There's that.
No, really, keep the change.
You don't have your card?
No, that, just, there's a 300 daily limit on it. Just keep that in mind.
Keep it?
Yeah. You want to keep the card? There's nothing wrong with it. I'm just kind of like, you guys can keep the change. That's the thing.
Oh, okay.
You don't want it back?
She said okay. Are we still waiting on a beverage?
No, I got it.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know we were waiting on something. All right, yeah, enjoy the change.
Your card.
Great. Wait, that was my card?
That was your real life card, bud.
Oh, nuts. What have I done? Here's our card number if you guys want to see if it works. I don't know. And here's the back numbers if you need that. And good luck. Buy merch.
Buy merch?
Buy merch.
Out on the 17th.
I didn't see anything damage-wise. Now he's nervous. I'm just sitting here. He's going to sit in there and never get out. Guys, grab the popcorn.
He's just an older gentleman.
He has his insurance in hand?
No.
Oh.
He's not even going to come and say, because he probably didn't even see you.
That's it. I need more nuggets.
So this is the bud that just backed into me.
I think maybe we should just do a stakeout. Wait till he gets back and then bike. You, sir, be careful. And that's all we say.
You think he's funny?
I don't think he's funny.
Put a note on him. You hit my hitch.
Our hitches collided because of you.
Andrew's just creepily standing behind a tree, looking very suspicious.
Okay. I wasn't supposed to say anything, right?
Right.
So, okay. It worked then. They were scared.
It is time for the outro, guys. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. And subscribe and watch out for future videos next week, okay?
And we like to say laugh daily. That's our motto. So, yeah. Is this the end?
It's just the end, huh?
All right. I guess so.
All right.
Well, all right.
Sweet, thanks for doing that, man.
Thank you.
All right.
Yep. Take care.
Bye.
Bye. Security's coming.
Oh, quick, sprint. All right. Hurry, Matthew.
This way, Matthew.
You're gonna get caught by security, Matthew. We're taking 30 pictures a second. It's not filming.